These are my tips for entering the Eurozone market. One, take your time. It's important not to rush into selecting a distributor that you may have met for the first time at a trade show. Number two, look for recommendations. We would always work off recommendations from people we know in the industry sector. And number three, have your own people on the ground. Our team on the ground is very important to us. These are the people that are the conduit from our customer back to us.